Do you have a corrupted Windows system file? Is the system file checker not fixing it? In this video, we will show you how to fix it manually. For a more in-depth look at the problem, be sure to check out the article in the description. After you run the system file checker and the log indicates a file could not be fixed, you'll need to open the CBS log to find out which file is causing the problem. Once you have identified it, you need to download a working version. I use something called the Windows Binary Index. You can do a search for it. In this case, let's say we have to fix the WUAPI. Click on Show. Find your particular version. Then click on Download. Once it's downloaded, I would recommend moving it to the desktop. This will make it easier to find in the future. Next, we need to take ownership of the corrupted file. To do this, you will have to open the command prompt as an administrator. We would type in take own space slash F, and then the file name and the path. For instance, we're fixing the WUPA.dli. So we would type in its path, which would be C drive, colon, slash, Windows, slash, system 32, slash, WUAPI.dll, and hit enter. Now we have to type in ICACLS and the file name and path once again, C colon slash Windows slash system 32 slash WUAPI.dll space backslash grant space administrators colon F and hit enter. Now that you've taken ownership, it's time to replace the corrupted file with the good file. Note the location of the new file and type in copy the new location. In this case, it would be C colon users, my username slash desktop slash WAPI. Dot DLL space and then the file and name of the path in question, which would be C colon slash Windows slash system 32 slash WUAPI dot DLL. Then hit enter. After that, type in exit. Restart your system and check to see if the problem is now corrected.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.